Thanks to Phoenix, Odysseus' days of wandering lost had finally come to an end.